All eyes on one man in imperious form and the leading man. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Liga Portugal. It's Benfica, and they take on Vitória Guimarães.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And this is how the starting 11 looks for Benfica. Koke starts with Julian Weigl in central midfield, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Patient build-up at the moment. Opportunity it is! Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, no stopping him. They could nudge in front. Well, last-gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Well, I know the home side are very proud of this particular statistic. They can boast the best defensive record in the league, Stuart.
Well, they've been so well organised defensively. They press the ball from the front, the midfield players work really hard, and the defence are so disciplined. They're just so hard to break down.
Oh, he's given the ball away. And they need to get tighter here. Grimaldo. Ramos. Kaoru Mitoma. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, chance missed. 0-0 it remains.
Well, chances don't come much better than that. What a miss that is.
Possession changing hands. Thiago Silva. Oh, terrific pass. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And that's for what will be a Benfica throw. Silva. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper.
Well, as expected, Benfica have had more of the ball so far, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
That's right, and priority number one here is to win the ball back. Well, nicely cut out. Gonzalo Ramos. And there to intervene.
Can he finish? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
So 2-0 now. And that's going to do it for the first half. Not going to plan. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Koke. Clean challenge. Ruben Lameiras. Given away by Benfica. Now can they make something happen? It might be. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Played over. Not away completely. Well, nothing untoward happened. Gonzalo Gets. Nobody's attending to Lucas. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And time for the change now.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Thiago Silva. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. A real opening now. And the decision is one of offside here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
And an astute piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Chances on. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Here it is now, a substitution. And deciding to go short with this one. Thiago Silva. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. He's given it away. Oh, great piece of individual skill.
Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Possession and patience, the watchwords.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Ruben Lameiras. A terrific pass, and searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And an effective clearance. Firing it in. Superb block. Gonzalo Guedes. Adams. Oh, what an opportunity. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Real chance. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here!
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So there we have it, 2-1. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Ramos. Well, he's given us away. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
What the fuck is this, man? पे कुछ और दिखा रहा है और वो कुछ और रहा है मतलब ये क्या सीन है भाई देखो अलग ही है भाई अब सही हो गया फिर से भाई ये OBS क्या लग गया इसका यार खुद से खराब हो जाता है कल सही चल रहा है आज बेकार हो गया क्या सीन है यार गेम खोल रहा है तो अलग दिख रहा है कि नहीं क्या खोल रहा है उसको मैं ऐसे ही रहने दूं क्या? मैं ऐसे ही रहने देता हूं, फिर देखते हैं गाइस क्या होता है। अरे यार की प्लेयर्स को रेस्ट भी देना था यार। चलो
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Liga Portugal. It's Casapia up against Benfica.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
It's a weighted pass. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Trying to deliver it accurately. Adams, Azpilicueta now. Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Well, now for a look at the table, and it is a big surprise to see Porto in the position they currently occupy.
Well, what a poor season they're having. I really thought they would be challenging for the title. There just seems to be something wrong with the attitude of the players at the moment, and that needs to change quickly.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Hello? हाँ कर लूँगा कि
So for Benfica, the bitter taste of defeat in the last game. They lost against Vitória Guimarães. What do you expect on this occasion, Stuart?
Well, a 2-1 defeat at home is what they deserve, really. However, they do have a lot of quality in this team, with individuals who can turn a game on its head. So I think they'll bounce back and win this one.
Rafa. Can they forge ahead? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Rafa. Adams. Keeping the ball moving. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Gonzalo Ramos. Mihailo Ristić. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And there the attack ends for now. Just the challenge that was required. Pressing high to win the ball. Oh, great attacking play. Brilliant save.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
This looks interesting. Ramos. Lucas with it. And very deftly cut out. A move of promise on the flank. Great vision to switch the play. So the whistle then. We're at the half. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Losing possession.
Can he convert?
And he got to it fairly easily.
Well, there we have it. This has been a really poor game so far. The players need to pick up the tempo and be a lot braver with their passing and their movement. This can only get better.
Well, beaten easily here. Not giving him a moment's peace. No space for them here. The cross is on. Good work to win the ball.
Hello.